Hi, this is Shota from Tank Screen Stuff, and this month we're teaming up with Local First Arizona, Recycle Bank, and Digit Gardens to bring you the Green Cash Mob. And we're here to tell you about it.
Hi, I'm Emily from Tank Screen Stuff, and we're here at the Organic Composting Facility in Tucson. And I'm here with Michael Peel from Local First Arizona. We're really excited about our Cash Mob event with Digit Gardens. But first, Michael, thanks so much for coming out.
Thanks for inviting me. It's great to be out here. And thanks for being a member of Local First Arizona.
It's our pleasure.
We are the largest locally owned independent business coalition in the country with over 3,000 members. And we're thrilled to have you all doing this event with Digit Gardens, another member of Local First Arizona. So anytime our members team up, that's so exciting for us. So there's a big Cash Mob event coming up, and it's all about keeping the money local. That's a big part of what we do at Local First Arizona. It's educating people to think about spending with locally owned independent businesses. So we know that up to four times more dollars stay in our community when we spend local like that. So that's what Saturday is all about. It's teaming up, and now that Digit Gardens has Tank Screen Stuff at the facility, we want to let people know to get out there and spend as much as you can. Anything helps with this Cash Mob. I know it's kicking off a month-long campaign here for the Cash Mob, and if you do get out there on Saturday, this Saturday, May 5th, from 9 to 5, you can have the opportunity to win some prizes, too. Tank Screen Stuff prize, Digit Gardens gift card, the Local First Arizona merch, such as our reusable water bottle, because sustainability is so important to us, and also a t-shirt too. So a lot of good opportunities to get out there and have a really fun day out of Tank Screen Stuff and Digit Gardens collaboration event.
Yeah, absolutely. And I'm also really excited about the class that's gonna be offered on Saturday from 10 till 11. Ryan Jarrell is going to teach a class about soil, about how to use Tank Screen Stuff, organic compost, fertilizers, mulches for ideal soil health. Big thanks to Ryan and Jessica of Digit Gardens for teaming up with us, but that class is going to be awesome. And another great thing about this event is the Recycle Bank rewards that you can get.
Yeah, you get up to 100 points for your Recycle Bank account. We encourage you to go to Local First Arizona to learn more. Local First Arizona or localfirstaz.com. You can learn all about that, and that's another bonus to coming out on Saturday and supporting local. So think about going green, going local, and that's the ideal when we can do all of that, and that's what Local First Arizona wants to support more and more of. So glad to partner with Tank Screen Stuff, Digit Gardens, and hope to see you all out there on Saturday.
Awesome. Thank you so much. We'll see you there.
Thanks.